Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to another video. This is part 4 of Frozen Freefall Snowball Fight, and in this video we're just carrying on from where we left off last time. So we're at level 37 and we're gonna remove the frost. So in the last video we did for this, I failed quite a couple of times. I'll leave the link to my previous video as well, so you can go check that out. Oh no, couldn't do it. Oh, the right one I need, but in the wrong place. Damn. No, I'm not going to do it again. Damn. Oh no. I thought we did. Oh, we didn't get enough points. Right, that is a tough one, that. Okay, so we're gonna go to the summer map now. And see if we can do any of these. Wow. Wait, what? To unlock summer for free, you need to finish all 285 levels. Come on. Fine. Let's go back to the winter map. Let's do this first. I thought we could do the summer. Damn, we want to unlock summer for free. I don't want to pay anything, you know. Yay! Finally we did that level. Wow. Oh, 100 stars achievement, nice. Thank you. kitchen. Okay, so 70 red, 70 yellow. Only 22 moves. Blimey. Turn it up a bit. Oh! Already started off with some matches. So this one requires you to do lots of matches. Oh no! Thank you. Ooh, he will knock hands and his sword power up. Okay, select hand swords and... Select hand sword, then swipe across the board to break ice crystals. You get 2 power to try for free. Alright. Nice. If I would have had one more move, I would have done it. Okay, so we'll save them power-ups. Because we may need them in no more later during this game. Oh, done. Didn't need him. Got to get rid of this snow first. To remove the frost, that's fair. Thank you. Right, one of them two. Oh, I don't know. But I'll risk it. Oh, maybe not. No, I don't think I can do it. Oh, already a match. Ooh, what's the best colour to go for? Let's go with green. Just. Oh, yes. I think one more. We'll do this level and then we'll end the video. Damn. Ah, oh, we didn't do it. Well, that is it for this video. If you haven't seen the previous video for this game that I've done, please go and check it out. I'll leave the link down below to that video. But anyway, thank you very much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.